Kagawa Prefecture is located in northeastern part of Japan. The mild climate in this area is suitable for udon ingredients, wheat, salt, and soy sauce. Udon is a Japanese wheat noodle dish in soup.
Kagawa is famous as an udon prefecture. Many people in Kagawa love udon. There are over 700 udon restaurants, more than convenience stores. Also, there is an udon taxi for udon restaurant hopping.
The western part of Kagawa has a unique custom of eating udon in a bathtub of a brand new home. By doing so, they hope a healthy and happy life starting in the new house.
Ayo!
A self-service restaurant is the most common type in Kagawa. After eating, you have to return your bowl to the kitchen.
Mr. Go from Graduate School of Medicine in Kyoto University says that the sound of slapping udon can make babies stop crying, as it sounds like the sound in mother's womb. The prefecture has recently advertised it as an effective way to soothe babies.